Today I'm heading to my favorite swinging bridge in all of Yosemite, and I'm taking you with me. Let's go. The hike to the Wawona Swinging Bridge is on an easy dirt path, and it's less than a mile round trip. Bridge is not to be confused with the famous Yosemite Valley Bridge that has magnificent views of Yosemite Falls, although this swinging bridge might be my favorite in all of Yosemite. The bridge spans 40 feet across the South Fork of the Merced River. There are wood planks and metal handrails. It definitely shifts, but it's still completely sturdy. In the summer, emerald pools form here, and it's a local favorite spot for wading, swimming, and picnics. It's important to look for seasonal signs that might say danger, the current is stronger than any swimmer, because when the snow melts in the spring, this turns into raging rapids and it wouldn't be safe to enter the water then. Thanks for joining me today here at the Wawona Swinging Bridge. For more information, see my recent blog post at flyingdawnmarie.com. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Until next time, I hope you find adventure and encouragement wherever you go. Bye.